It has been decided that the process of de-induction of our troops, which was recommenced on the 29th of July, will be, we will proceed with that as expeditiously as possible. And all efforts will be made by both sides to ensure that this process of de-induction can be completed by the 31st of December 1989.